Sporting Goods will stop selling firearms and hunting gear at 125 of its stores. It says it will use that space for other merchandise it believes will sell better, like athletic gear and outdoor equipment. Dick's stopped selling semi-automatic rifles at all of its stores after the Parkland school shooting that killed 17 people in February of 2018.